The radius of an atom of an element is 80 picometers. Here radius is given. If the element crystallizes in BCC lattice, what is the edge length of the unit cell? In the above two cases, edge length is given, radius we calculated. Now, radius is given, edge length to be determined. So here, what is the lattice? BCC. But in BCC, which atoms are in touch with each other? You know, in BCC, two corner atoms and body center atom, they are in touch with each other. So along the body diagonal only atoms are in touch. What is body diagonal length? Root 3a. So body diagonal length contains how much radius? From the corners, half atoms. And from the body center, complete atom. Complete atom means 2r. Half atom means r. That means for BCC, body diagonal length root 3a equals to 4r. So here, which one is given? Radius of atom is given 80 picometers. That means here, let us write A is equal to, asking for edge length, radius is given. So A is equal to 4r by root 3. 4 into, what is the radius given? Here radius is given 80 picometers. So 80 divided by root 3 means 1.732. If 1.732 is considered nearly 2, this 2 in 4, 2 times, 2 into 80, 160. So rough value 160, but it is lesser than 2. That means it is in denominator. So in the denominator, less than 2 is there. Answer, you will get more than 160, slightly more than 160. So which is having slightly more than 160? Yes, this 184.7. Have you got how I calculated this? This is, I considered it as nearly 2. 2 in 4, 2 times. So 2 into 80, 160. But it is not exactly 2. It is lesser than 2. If in the denominator the value is lesser than the expected, the answer is greater than the expected. So slightly greater than expected. What is the value we are getting? If you take here 2, 160 we are getting. Now slightly greater than 160 means 184.7 picometers. So this is the answer for the question number 10.